Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to have a look at the color picker in Photoshop, and I'm going to show you how you can tame it and make it work the way you want it to work. Today we're going to have a look at Photoshop's color picker. I'm going to click here on the foreground color, and sometimes you might see a color picker a little bit like this, and you might wonder where your real color picker went to. Well, for a start, this little grid-like view of your colors is because you have only web colors selected. If you deselect that, you'll see a more graduated set of colors. But what we're seeing here is because I have the red channel selected. If I change to see the green channel, then things are a bit different, and the blue channel is different again, and hue is different, and so too is saturation and brightness, and luminance A and B channel. You see, whatever it is that you have selected here affects what you see in the color picker. When I have hue selected, the hue is down here, saturation and brightness are in this box here. If I select saturation, we'll see the saturation for the currently selected color here and brightness and hue here. If I select brightness, we see the brightness of the currently selected color here, saturation and hue over here. We see something similar when we choose R, G and B channels. When I select R, this is my red channel. These are my green and blue selectors. Here's the green channel in here, and here are the red and blue selectors. And then the blue channel information is here, and here is red and green. And likewise with luminance A and B channels. So if your dialogue here doesn't look the way you want it to look, probably what you want is something like saturation, so that hue and brightness are here. That's sort of typically the version that I like to see of my color picker. But you'll be able to now select and make sure that your color picker looks exactly as you want it to look by just clicking on any of these option buttons here, and then your color picker will change accordingly. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more tutorials on my YouTube channel, and consider subscribing to my channel for more tips, tricks, and tutorials on Lightroom, Photoshop, Photoshop Elements, Illustrator, and a whole lot more.